I'm going to demonstrate the log to a base X or whatever base you want on the titanium calculator. These are particularly difficult to me, or to remember them from month to month or week to week, and I program them. So they're not easy, but be easy if you studied it every second of your life, like a professor does. So anyways, let's get started. We're going to put my code in to get to my menu, second alpha. You can see the black mark here on your screen, which tells you can do letters. And we're going to put in I-N-D-E-X. I have to press alpha again to get to the numbers 8 and close parentheses. It's all in the instructions that I send you when you purchase my programs. And so then we're going to scroll down here. Notice all the things you can do, all the different things on the menu. We're all in alphabetical order. We're going to go down to log of X here. And we're going to press enter, and we're going to get into log problems. I'm proud of this program because evaluate, for instance. You can press the number before the program or scroll down to it. I'm going to press the number, give you some examples so you know what to enter. And we're going to put in, you have to press alpha before you add anything into these lines here. And we're going to do, and if you need to put the word log in there. Let's see if it happens. It doesn't happen, so that's number 4, so we have to press alpha, maybe second alpha again, and then put in log, L-O-G, and then alpha, we're going to put in a number. So we're going to do log to the base 2, and let's do 1 divided by 8, or 1/8. And it shows you what you've entered. You can change it or accept it. I say it's okay. Press number 1. You notice you're supposed to take, you write this right down in your paper. This is the way it is. You take the same base on both sides. And so we're taking log 2, or base 2, to the X here. And then we're going to do base 2 to the 8, which is 3. And then, because this is a denominator, you have to bring it to the numerator, so it's, and make an exponent out of it, so it's 2 to the minus 3. And if you have the same base, then the exponents are going to equal. So here we have x equals minus 3, x equals a minus 3. And let's do another one. Let's take log of, on the internet, people have said, how do you do by hand and step by step, for instance, a log 3 to the 15? And sometimes the answer is you can't, you need the log tables or you need the calculator to do it. You cannot do things by hand, everything by hand. So even though they try to tell you that you can, or show you different things, the real answer is that you can't do it by hand. You have to use the calculator, and that's the reason that Napier did the log tables in the first place, to eliminate that. So let's do log to the 2. Let's go and put in L O G alpha 3 to the 15. And you can see here's log 3 to the 15. Say it's okay again. I'm going to go 1. Now notice I tell you that you have to use the calculator or table of logs to solve this. And so the way you do that is you add the x equals log 3 of 15, and then you convert it to exponential form, 3 to the x equals 15. That's the question. But then you divide log of 15 by log of 3. And log of 15 on your calculator is 2.71, and log of 3 is 1.1, so the answer is 2.465. So 3 to the 2.465 is equal to 15. And you can go back to another problem. You can also go back to the main menu, but I'll say that for another video. EveryStepCalculus.com. Enjoy my programs. They're great.